Mark Andrew. I'm resident photographer for the National Museum of Dance in Saratoga Springs, New York. I'm very pleased to have been here and have had the experience of working with all you dancers. The way I like to work is I like to work in themes. So what I looked for is just opportunities to work in different themes today. So in some cases I had a dancer standing static and another dancer moving so that you could see the contrast. In some cases I had a dancer seducing another dancer. In some cases I was interested in capturing the series of movements so that they could be exhibited or displayed in some sort of sequence. And in just about every case today, what I did was I photographed with a white background and a white floor, and so I can actually take different dancers and put them into different scenes so we can do a lot of compositing after the fact. Thank you very much for allowing me to photograph you.
Dance around.
That's the beginning of a website when it opens up, when there's something spinning.